I'm going to discuss and demonstrate on how to use a three-phase detector. First, we need to identify the names of the component unit. We have RST that is equivalent to line 1, line 2 and line 3, which is the open phase indicator. And it has a phase rotation indicator for counterclockwise or reverse direction and clockwise or forward direction. The voltage range of this equipment is from 3-phase AC 100 volts up to 500 volts, maximum level of 500 volts only. And last, it is a color-coded testing probes. Red, white and blue testing probes or alligator clips. These are the 3-phase supply lines, line 1, line 2 and line 3. Steps in using our 3-phase detector. First, connect the alligator clips to 3-phase input terminals by RST or line 1, line 2, line 3. This shows that our indicator is on, an indicator is off. The phase rotation indicator shows the line supply is in clockwise or forward direction. When there is no open phase, indicators of RST are on. What if one of the phases is open? Its indicator RST is off, and both phase rotation indicators are on simultaneously. Note, when fuse is broken, indicators RST are on. If we are going to interchange line 1 and line 3, it will give us a counterclockwise or reverse rotation. So, that's all on how to use our 3-phase detector. If you find this video interesting and useful to others, you may consider subscribing, like or share and hit the notification bell for more updates to come. And follow us also at Facebook, Facebook page, Warden's Corner. See you on next video tutorials. Have a nice day ahead. Thank you and goodbye.